Guys, my name is Harvansh and thanks for watching my other video about the SCCM tutorial. So where you was learn how we can install the SQL database and the SCCM. So I have explained a few roles also, how we can install or edit the roles in our SCCM. Okay, so now this video is about to how we can install our the reporting point. Okay, so let's start this video. So go to the administrator. Go to the site configuration. And here is my the site server. Okay, so I'm going to install my reporting point on the same server and not only the another server. So if I'm going to add on the new server, new site server, I have to click here. And then I can add it here. Okay, so I add a site system role, but as I'm going to install this role on the same server, so this is the my site server sccm.once.com. So here I will add it by the reporting point. Okay, so create a site system. So just click here. Now add a site system role, and here it's taken by default the machine host name and the other detail. Click next. Click next, and here we can search the reporting service point. Click on next. Okay, is the successfully verified. This is the my database name, and this is the folder name. This is the SQL server, and here asking for the username. Let me browse this. SCCM, and let me keep the name. Okay, so here I have given the username is SCCM and I put the password. Now next, and here you can verify it whether the all the whatever we select that is all the good or not. So this is the site server name I'm using, scm.once.com. FQDN is not a specified public FQDN. Installation account is a computer account, and the roles which I am installing it, reporting service point, and the proxy, I don't have the any proxy here in my lab. So they click on next, and now this role will install. Okay, so now it got success and there is no error, so this role is installed in my SCCM. Now how can I verify it? Can go to monitoring, and here is a reporting. Let me click here. Now I can see all the reports will be here. So let's see, because just now is the console installed, so maybe it will take some time. You can click here if you want to access through the HTTP. You can click here and it will go to access your reporting part on web URL. Okay, it's asking for the username. Let me give what I was given, SCCM. Okay guys, it's loading because just now role installed, so it will take some time. If it is not coming, then we'll reboot the machine and it will show the report here. It's not configured yet completely, but it will configure automatically after some time. Let me refresh the console, or let me close and reopen. Still it not showing, but it will show. Let me check the roles is installed successfully or not. Let me reboot this machine, we'll see. Okay guys, so I have restarted my machines. So I think there was some issue with the reporting point. So let's see whether the reporting is working or not now. So when we was installing, okay, wow, it's working. So when we was installing that, there was no any error. And just I restarted the machine, so it refreshed all the settings and all the services was restarted. Okay guys, so that's how you can install the reporting point in your SCCM. Okay guys, so thanks for watching the video, and see you soon in my next video.